And now I'd like to introduce Los Angeles Department of Transportation Safe Routes to School Coordinator Margot Ocanas.
Good morning to parents, to students, colleagues, and on behalf of the Los Angeles Department of Transportation, and as a parent of two LAUSD students, it's an honor and a pleasure to be here this morning to spotlight this very important part of the year, back to school. I am the coordinator, Margot Ocanas, for the Safe Routes to School program. This is a partnership between our department and the Los Angeles Unified School District. Our mission is twofold: to increase the safety, but also the numbers of students who walk, bicycle, skateboard, hoverboard to school. They deserve to be safe and healthy no matter how they travel to school. Today, as mentioned before, traffic crashes are the leading cause of death for children ages 5 to 14. But these are preventable and they are unacceptable. So traffic deaths are not accidents, and with the return of so many students to our city streets, it is incumbent upon us to work together to be a part of that safety solution. You've heard this messaging before, but it's worth repeating, that parents be safety role models. Do not and contribute to a safe condition during pickup and drop off. Do not drop your children mid-block and push them across the street. Encourage them to head to the crosswalks. Do not stop and do not park in a crosswalk. That is their safe channel across the street. Be alert, don't text and drive. And again, speed, don't speed. Please drive slowly. If a car is moving at 40 miles per hour, there's only a 10% chance that that child will survive. At 20 miles per hour, that student has an 80% chance of living. Safe Routes to School, it works with the local schools and communities, is city agencies, community-based partners, including Safe Moves, to develop and implement safety education, traffic safety enforcement activities, and safety plans. We emphasize this public participation process to ensure that we get safety solutions specific to that neighborhood. Safe Routes to School is a core strategy of Vision Zero Los Angeles, a mandate of the mayor in 2014. Our goal is to eliminate all traffic deaths in 2025. So please remember that a student's commute to school is just as important as your commute to work. And if children arrive at school safe and secure, they're ready for a great day at school. Thank you so much.